For the horn of the hunter is silent on the banks by the Dumble no more. In the Mardale is heard its wild echo, clear sound o'er the hall's water shore. For 40 long years have we known him, a Cumberland yeoman of old. Twice 40 long years shall have perished ere the sound of his deeds can grow cold. No broad cloths of fancy adorn him, nor a buckskin that rivals the snow, but a waistcoat of red was his raiment, and he wore it for work, not for show. Oh, the horn of the hunter is silent on the banks by the Dumble no more. In the Mardale is heard its wild echo, clear sound o'er the hall's water shore. When darkness at night draws a mantle, and the heat from the fire never fails, our children all say, Father, tell us of Joe Bowman, the Don Mardale. So we'll tell them of Truman and Cleaver, of Cumley and Old Towler too, how we hunted the foxes together, and we pressed them from centerful view. For the horn of the hunter is silent on the banks by the Dumble no more. In the Mardale is heard its wild echo, clear sound o'er the hall's water shore. We'll tell of our hunts around the Mardale, from well to top high rig and dale, how we hunted the foxes together, and how old Joe's sure skill never failed. So lift up your glass, drink a bumper to a huntsman, Joe Bowman's his name. We'll drink to a sportsman and brother, to the Mardale we'll not see again. For the horn of the hunter is silent on the banks by the Dumble no more. In the Mardale is heard its wild echo, clear sound o'er the hall's water shore.